Ninja baby. Oh, there is a good puppy. Oh.
Family interviews, historical accounts, and fictional detail.
Where's Ninja baby? Come on, Ninja baby.
On the powerful libation for Mr. Brown, Bit a Man, she borrows ideas and form from a song written by the
great
Angel.
Ooh, blah, 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 blah. Hey, baby. I'm not cute, I'll kill you. Arr.
The arrangement of the 12 chapters isn't chronological, and even with any chapter, I'm less concerned with exacting areas than the power of memory. Jean de Coulou Libre closes with a beautiful, gentle ballad she dedicates to her mother.
Wow, you're strong, dude. Let me have it. Can I please have it? Please, 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 please. Pretty please. Oh, you're so nice. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Rah, go get it. Where's Angel Baby?
Margasek is a staff writer for the Chicago Reader. He reviewed the album Coin Coin Chapter 1 by
Monster. I'm not cute, I'll kill you. Wow, I used to have an old dog who was 13 years old, but now I have a puppy. Where did this puppy come from?
State governments are working on a potential hit. Michelle Norris speaks with the state treasurer in Mexico about his state. And how it's preparing for a possible government default. That's just ahead as All Things Considered continues. Mark C.P. joins us as well with a check of traffic. I'm Mark.